This question is, please mute your mics or on off, make it a habit. Okay. So this is a 12-year-old girl complain of dysphagia, retrosternal pain and food foul smelling odor in the breath. These symptoms are worse after meal. Contrast study shows dilated tortuous esophagus with distal narrowing. So what is your diagnosis? Right, please. Ecclesia of what? Make a effort to write for ecclesia cardia, okay? Ecclesia of esophagus, you can write, okay? The ecclesia cardia is correct. Okay, okay, good. Okay, so now the first question the examiner has asked, what is the role of endoscopy in this case? Yeah, aapka differential diagnosis aa jayega. Okay, now think of the condition in which a 12-year-old girl get dysphagia, retrosternal pain, disorder, odor in the breath, and in which the contrast study shows dilated esophagus with distal narrowing. Stricture? How many would say stricture? Okay. GERD with stricture, okay. Esophageal stricture, why don't you write esophageal stricture? Okay, maybe secondary to GERD, as there is no history mention of any corrosive, okay, good. Aur kya question aata hai? Differential aata hai aapke zehen mein? Congenital esophageal stenosis aayega with tracheobronchial remnant? आ जाएगा. ओके, मैं शबीर से पूछ रहा हूँ, करेक्शन करवा रहा हूँ उससे. ओके, तो जो तीन तीन डायग्नोसिस हो गई हैं, तो मलिग्नेंसी क्या कॉमन है बच्चों में? कुछ लोग मलिग्नेंसी भी लिख रहे हैं. आई हैवंट सीन सीए ऑफ एसोफेगस. यू आर गोइंग टू फास्ट. ओके, आंसर व्हाट इज आस्क्ड. So now in these three conditions, which we have just alluded to, one is ecclesia of esophagus, stricture, maybe secondary to GERD, congenital esophageal stenosis, secondary to tracheobronchial remnant. So now think of what is the role of, how would the endoscopy help you in the differential diagnosis?
I think if you read carefully the stem, now what stem says? Stem says, what is the role of endoscopy in this case? Okay. So that means diagnostic, management, both. So you should be very clear to read the statement completely. It is very much possible that you may get bogged down just thinking about diagnosis only. And if you read the stem carefully,
I think most of the time
when
I have noticed
people fail not because of lack of knowledge, but because the presentation of your knowledge to the paper.
Because we don't have you in person
when we are taking your paper. We got only what you have written there. ठीक है. तो इसमें अगर स्टेम को आप पढ़े ना, तो स्टेम में आपको क्या लिखा हुआ है? What is the role of endoscopy?
ठीक है. So what you can write, the role is diagnostic as well as therapeutic, and then you may want to elaborate. Genetic diagnostic in ecclesia of esophagus, although you will find some narrowing, but you could pass the scope into the stomach. Okay. Whereas in stricture, obviously not. And esophageal stenosis, obviously not, then the therapeutic component, yes, endoscope can be used to dilate the esophagus. Balloon dilatation of ecclesia is a known treatment. Similarly, stricture can be dilated. I'm not sure about tracheobronchial remnant, you know, whether they can be dilated or not. Some people do dilate to buy some time to prepare the patient for surgery. Is it clear? So another role of endoscopy could be POEM, paroral esophageal myotomy, people are doing these days, minimally invasive procedure for esophageal ecclesia. B, what other investigation may help in the diagnosis? May help. Okay. Endoscopic biopsy, manometry, I think is the right answer. Yes. Good. Okay. Who has written it? Esophageal manometry. Okay. That's important. That can be written. Candidate have written 24-hour pH monitoring. Is it helpful? It may. Okay. Pure GERD hota to yes. I'm not sure about a patient with ecclesia. Okay. So manometry is probably the correct answer. Endoscopy you have already done. Contrast study you have already done. Okay. Yeah, so that's what I'm discussing. I think manometry is right. Okay. pH monitoring, maybe.
Maybe.
Okay.
Okay.
Somebody.
Any recent advance in this? About the manometry, any recent advance in this? I think here maybe your जो है ना एक्स्ट्रा मार्क्स में भी हिडन कोई रीसेंट एडवांस है इसमें मैनोमीट्री में इम्पीडेंस स्टडीज ठीक है ना कि दिस इज द रीसेंट एडवांस इन दिस फील्ड यू नीड टू डू इज एन इम्पीडेंस स्टडी आई थिंक यहाँ पे आपके पास प्रोबेबली हिडन जो है वो मार्क्स होगा एक्स्ट्रा जो आप एक्वायर कर सकते हैं
अपना आंसर लिस्ट की शक्ल में दे ओके सो सर्जिकल सर्जिकल ऑप्शंस आप लिखें कि हेलर्स नंबर वन Heller's myotomy, esophageal myotomy, उसके नीचे आप लिख सकते हैं laparoscopic open standard. अगर और अपने आंसर को रिफाइन करना चाहते हैं तो आप लिखती हैं with और without fundoplication. बस खत्म हो गई बात एक पॉइंट हो गया लेप्रोस्कोपी भी हो गई थोरकोस्कोपी सब कुछ उसमें हो गया ठीक है दूसरा ऑप्शन क्या है सर्जरी का पोइम लिखा किसी ने वेरी गुड ओके तीसरा ऑप्शन इसमें ये बेलून डायलिटेशन शबीर और वो आ जाएगा balloon dilatation and botox okay so those are also procedures you can mention char ho gaya number 1 2 3 4 bas khatam baat ye aasan sawal tha इससे ज्यादा और कुछ लिखने की जरूरत ही नहीं.